know beans, we're aiming to get to 100,000 subscribers. If you enjoy my videos, don't forget to hit that sub button if you'd like to help us get there. Enjoy the video. Hello wonderful little beans, my name is Bea and welcome back to another video. You guys, it turns out that a lot of people in Royale High right now, whether you've been playing for a while or you are brand new to the game, actually don't have all of the different chests from all of the various locations in Royale High. And there are actually a bunch of chests already in Royale High where you can get a bunch of accessories and diamonds for yourself right now. So if you are new to the game or if you just haven't managed to get all of them just yet, I fished out some old footage for you guys of me showing you around all of the different chests in Royale High. Now, even though this footage is older, you guys, and will not look like the current update we have in Divinia Park, the locations are still exactly the same and you can still get all of those chests from doing the same method. I have taken out of the video any of the chests that are no longer available in the game, so all you have to do is follow the footage and you will be able to find yourself all of the chests that you need to get in the game. I would definitely do that before the summer update comes out because there's always a chance the new summer update may add new chests and then you will need a new tutorial, and you'll definitely want to make sure you've got all of the other chests that are available up until this point before that update finally comes out. Good luck everybody, make sure to follow the tutorial carefully and hopefully you manage to find every single one if you haven't already. And also, if you're playing on another account, you can still do this as well and you can use the extras for trades, I guess, if you want to, so I guess why not. And obviously the first chest is going to be underneath the bridge, you guys. So you're going to go around, jump underneath the bridge, and the first chest is going to out and you'll find the last chest nestled inside of some pink coral. I hope you guys found this useful, and I hope you enjoy grabbing all of your chests and enjoy all of your items and diamonds that you will achieve from them. Thanks so much for watching, everyone, and if this helped you, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments down below if you found it helpful, and be sure to share it with a friend if you think it will help them too. I'm very excited, you guys, for all the chests that are currently available in Royale High, and will of course update you guys if there are any more added in future updates. Thanks for watching.